Hey Maria, where are we today?
We are going up to the choir loft today, so come on up.
Cool. Here we are.
All right, come on in. So this is our choir loft. I don't know how many of you have been here. Pardon the mess. We haven't been up here for a while. We have this nice little riser with all these comfy chairs for our choir members.
Call it the best seats in the house, right?
Yep, best seats and best view in the house if you come on through.
Where else can you get a view like that?
Exactly. This is the best view in the house. And if you turn around, I'm going to say this is my favorite stained glass. My own opinion, just because of all the colors. You got the Good Shepherd and then the four gospel writers on the sides. And then on the sides of the stained glass, we have our pipes for the pipe organ. So one set over there, one on the right side. Then I'm going to show you guys something that most people never see, which is pipes up close. So come on through. Careful for the wires. We got some microphones and stuff here. So, are you willing to crawl through here?
Sure, if I can fit.
So this is called our swell box. These are a set of pipes called the swell pipes. We'll show next time how the different keyboards work and everything, but today we're just gonna go look at the pipes. So come on through.
We go.
Here we are in the swell box. So check it out. We have a bunch of pipes back here. There's two different kinds of pipes. These ones that look like cones, they're the reed pipes. They sound like trumpets and they kind of work like a clarinet or something. There's a little reed moving through when the air comes through. And then these are called flue pipes. And they basically are just like giant whistles. So you have air coming through the bottom and it shoots out through the top.
What are those ones?
These ones? Yeah, those are the reed pipes as well.
Oh, nice.
So, and if you notice, there's different sizes of pipes. And the really, really little ones, like these guys, those are going to be the super high-pitched, high-pitched sounds. And the bigger ones, like these guys, are your really low sounds.
Like the bass?
Yeah, they're the bass notes. And then these things actually open and close. These are called the swell shades, and this is the only part that I control volume on. So I can move a pedal with my foot, and they open and close and make it louder or quieter.
Show them again how they move.
These ones?
Yeah.
So it's a pedal that I control with my foot. Right now I'm just moving it with my hands because I'm not by the organ.
But cool.
That's pretty much it. So until next time, we'll show you how the keyboard actually works, or another time, whenever we do it. Thanks for visiting up here in the choir loft. You're always welcome to come and take a tour up close and personal if you'd like to.